Exciting video. This is possibly one of my favorite videos I've ever filmed on my channel because today I'm going to be doing my second festival makeup and outfit kind of video. In this festival video, I am colliding with the very beautiful Danielle Mansouri. Now, she is one of my favorite YouTubers and I'm so excited to be colliding with her. She is so sweet and has awesome YouTube videos, so I highly recommend you guys go check her out. Her festival look, I'll insert a little clip here. She has just done this really gorgeous, very festively kind of smoky eye makeup look with gorgeous lashes and really cool kind of blue and white face paint around her eyes and a really nice little purple lip. So if you guys want to see how Danny achieved her like festival look, I'll leave the link to her channel and also the link to the video in the down bar below. Moving on to my festival look, today I've gone for a super, super glittery, fairy bohemian kind of look. I've just done pretty simple makeup but really gone crazy with glitter and a few bindis around my head and stuff. This look is super easy to recreate, it's nothing difficult at all, and it's really easy to kind of incorporate a little bit more of yourself into this look because it can be changed however with whatever kind of thing. I think the reason I was most excited for this video is because I am a crazy festival head. I literally live for music festivals. They're literally the craziest and the most amazing thing that you could possibly go to. I think music festivals are just a really great place where it's all kind of about the music and it's all about self-expression. So I think where's a more perfect place to really like do a crazy outfit and a crazy makeup look or something that just like expresses what you're all about, and it's just so much fun to be able to like dress up and dance and have fun with all of your friends, and it's all kind of like clamped into one place. I'm so excited for this year just because I'm like determined to just go to every single music festival that there is in Australia. Like, I just need to save up some money so I can make this happen. That is pretty much all I have to say. If you guys would like to see how I achieved this makeup look and also want to see my outfit, and please keep watching this video. First up, I'm taking my Rimmel Lasting Finish Primer to prime my face so that all of the foundation can stay on all day. It's going to be hot and I'm going to be sweating a lot, so this will kind of help it stay on for a little bit longer. Then I'm taking my concealer and putting this on all of my like problem area spots, and I had a lot of pimples coming through when I filmed this, so I had to cover them all up. And I also just like to put this under my eyes to get rid of all of my dark circles. Then I'm mixing my L'Oreal Lumi and Infallible foundations to get the right color, and I'll just be buffing these two into my skin with my flat top kabuki brush from Sigma. Taking my MAC Studio Fix powder and my Real Techniques face brush, I'm going to be patting this all over my face to try and help the foundation stand for longer, just to really set it all down. Next, I'm taking my two Essence eyebrow pencils. I've got one lighter one and one darker one, and I'm just using the lighter one to fill in the top of my eyebrow and then the darker one for the end of my brows. Then with my Gimme Brow, I'll be putting this all through my eyebrows so that it can set all of the pencil in place so it doesn't start like leaking during the day. Then I'll just be applying my NARS Casino bronzer to my cheeks and like on my forehead as well to give a nice bronzy look. For my blush, I'm just applying this Too Faced Love Heart blush. Sorry, I lost the proper footage of it, but it's kind of just like a pink sparkly blush, and I'm just applying this to my cheeks and then bringing it up towards my temples. Now, to make my face really super dewy and glowy, I'm applying my MAC Soft and Gentle Highlighter just to my temples, and I'm going to be bringing it to the bridge of my nose, my Cupid's bow, and also I apply a little bit just under my bottom lip. Taking my Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette, I'm going to be using this really shimmery kind of pinky champagne color first up and just applying this all over my lid and really highlighting my inner corner. Then with this light brown matte colour, I'm going to be taking this and applying it to my crease to define my eyes a little bit more.
To highlight my brow bone, I'm taking Soft and Gentle again and just lightly patting it across the bone here to make my face look even dewier. With that dark brown eyebrow pencil I used earlier, I'm just going to be putting this underneath my lash line and also putting it on top of my lash line. And each time I do this, I'm just going to be kind of smudging it to give a really natural bohemian kind of ice, smoky eye look, you could say. Then I'll be taking my There Real Benefit mascara and really pumping up my lashes, and I'm putting on quite a bit just because I'm not applying any liquid liner today. Then finally for my lips, I'm taking Honey Love by MAC and applying this as a base coat, and then afterwards I'll be going in with my Kiko lip gloss, which is a little bit more of a pink shade just so it doesn't look like I've got like concealer lips going on.
Okay, so that is all of the makeup done. Now it's time to move on to like the face decorations and all the glitter. I think it might just be easier if I talk you guys through this part instead of voiceovering it and trying to explain. But pretty much I have three little tubes of different types of glitter. So I've got these bigger silver like sparkles, they're like bigger ones. And then I have really tiny thin, they're not silver, they're like little white clear ones which look so pretty in the sun. And I've got these little mini silver stars. And then I also have some other little bindies and I might just stick a few on my head or down near my eyes or anything, just once I finish the glitter we'll see what other decoration might look nice. Really, when it comes to putting on glitter on your face, on your body, it's really just kind of like a spontaneous thing. Do it where you want to put it or where it's comfortable for you. It literally looks good anywhere. Can't go wrong with chucking some glitter on your face. So I'm just gonna have some fun with this and see what turns out looking good. I'd probably recommend you do this outside and not be like me and do it inside right now, because I'm gonna stand up and there's gonna be glitter all over my floor. My mom's not gonna be happy, but I'll be happy because I really don't care if there's glitter all over my room. I love glitter. I'm gonna get started and putting glitter on my face and I'll speed it up a bit and you can just see, I don't know, we'll see how it all turns out. And by the way, I don't actually use any glue or anything to stick the glitter on. I just use my finger and hope for the best. I don't know if you can really fully see it in the camera just because they are tiny little sparkles, but pretty much I've put just chuck some glitter all across my side of here and side here and sprinkled a little bit on my forehead. I sprinkled a lot around my chest just below the necklaces. Now I'm going to go in with some sparkles that you can see a little bit more, because these ones you can't really see as much on camera, but in person, when you're kind of in the light, your face looks like it's just fully sparkling. I've just come back and I've stuck some little bindies on top of my head. Now you can literally do whatever you like. If you have prettier bindies or like you want to draw something on the top of your head, you can do that. I just wanted to add like a little something something more up there. And that is pretty much all of my makeup and face and glitter complete. I'm going to move on to showing you guys my outfit. Boom, 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 boom. This video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this as much as I enjoyed making it for you guys. I'm literally like a little 5-year-old. I still have so much fun playing with glitter and chucking it everywhere. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram, like this video, and also most importantly, don't forget to go check out Danny's video of her festival look and subscribe to her channel as well. I think that's all I've got to say and do. I hope you all have a wonderful week. I'll see you guys in my next video.